x is 5.4, 8 is sum. If your normal at the point t1 and the parabola y square is equal to 4x meet again at the point t2, then prove that t2 is equal to minus of into t1 plus t2 divided by t1. Okay, well. So the first, let us take the diagram is, that is, this is called the right side open parabola. Okay, well. So this is called the tangent equation. So this one tangent equation. Okay. So meet at the point is T1. Okay. Next is perpendicular line. It is called the normal. That is normal equation. Normal equation. Meet at the point is T2. Okay. Meet at the point is T2. Now T2 is equal to minus of into T1 plus 2 divided by T1. Okay. So first one. So first is the tangent equation. So the equation of the normal at the point T1, comma the equation of the normal. So first one, the equation of normal. The equation of normal at T1 on the parabola. On the parabola. Is y square is equal to 4ax parabola. So now that is a y plus x t1 is equal to 2at1 plus at1 square. Okay, ma'am. So that is y plus x t1 is equal to 2at1 plus at cube. That is at cube. At cube, that is the value of at cube. So that is normal to the equation. Okay, well. So next to find out it, that is passing through the point is, that equation is passing through the point. Passing through the point. Point. That is at2 square comma 2a. T2, that is the passing through the point. So values of that equation is y plus x t1 equal to 2a t1 plus a t1 cube. Okay, ma. So this one x, this one y. So y replaced by 2a t2 plus x. X replaced by a t2 square t1 equal to 2a t1 plus a t1 cube. Okay, one. So a value is going move to right side. 2a value is going to left side. The first value a t2 square t1 minus a t1 cube is equal to 2a t1 minus next one 2a t2, that's all. So this one, the common value is a is a common value. Okay, ma. Next common value is t1 is a common value. T1 is a common value. Next t2 is also common value. So remaining value is t2 is not common value. T2 square minus T1 square is equal to 2A is a common T1 minus T2. Okay, ma. So A T1 into this one A plus B, A minus B. That is T1 minus T2 minus T1. Next T2 minus plus T1 is equal to, this is also T2 minus T1. That is minus common value. In the outside of the minus value, 2a into t2 minus t1. So t2 minus t1, t2 minus t1, t1 cancel. Next value, a cancel. The remaining value, t1 into t2 plus t1 equal to minus 2. Minus 2. So to find out the value of t2, so t2 only, to find the t is going to denominator, that is T2 plus T1 is equal to minus 2 divided by T1. Next, T1 is going to right side, left side side. So T2 is equal to minus 2 divided by T1 minus T1 is equal to minus value common T1 plus 2 by T1. So therefore, T2 is equal to minus of T1 plus 2 by T1. That is the value of proof. Okay.